beautiful audience, thank you.
I know you're as excited as I am to see these great animals in display and to congratulate the winners, so we're going to get right to it and introduce you to our intrepid judges. And I just want to say good for them for being brave and coming dressed to the ceremony as they did. I mean, really, we don't have to be extravagant. Why can't we be practical and be comfortable with who we are and our income level? All right, then. So please welcome Lita Blake, Jonas, Shuli Schultz, and Annette Mikkelsen, and Matt. And the categories are pets, most likely.
Most likely to invade your personal space. George. Most likely to share too much personal information already.
Athena.
Most likely to assimilate into human society. Potter. Winston.
So then Trixie says, I don't get out of bed for nothing less than chums. So I said, you guys are gonna love this. I said, squirrel!
Hobbs.
Barnum. Hey, Barnum. Hey, over here. I need a top up. The ladies dry.
Jesse.
Thank you very much. I'm Jesse, and these are the ham bones. Well, thank you. Hey, try the veal. It's on special with cream corn this week. All right.
Most likely to have species confusion or need a stylist and a credit card. Beasley.
Oh my god, Stephanie, Becky, how do you say my shoes? I just like totally to die for.
Cinder.
Oh darling, please don't bore me. Let's just change that Chanel to a McQueen, can we already? I mean, my existentialism was cool before your nihilism, okay?
Most likely to squeeze into places they don't belong. Missoni, a.k.a. MacGyver.
Let me see. With this broken spoon, a stick of juicy fruit, this discarded Tim Hortons cup, these nuts and bolts, and some copper wire. Yes. I can jig up the lithium modulator and tunnel to China. Just in time to stop the revolution.
Etro.
You don't need to wash. I prefer my best dry, thank you very much.
Klingon.
I love you. Not really, I love you. And only you. I loved you yesterday too. And the day before that. And the day before that too. I told you I love you.
Victoria.
Spotted ringtail Victorious Morris, the rare and dangerous female of the Todlerus horribilis, is seen here contemplating her handler's demise and also getting a hair off of that bowl of Cheerios.
Wookie.
I'm okay, Yuma. This is nice. You look pretty. I just wanted you to know that I don't mind eating kibble. You need that juicy chicken. I'm content with the dry, flavorless kibble. Yep, I don't want to be a bother when you're busy eating tasty, juicy, plump, meaty chicken. I ate yesterday. It's all good.
Winston.
Can break off by pushing the toggle switch to the off position. You got it.
That stupid cat on luck for won't know what hit it.
Most likely to imitate a stuffy. Fenway. Most likely to be cute without caring, or to kill you with cuteness. Callie.
All right, Mr. DeMille. I'm ready for my close-up. No.
Olive.
So sue me. I like tuna. Anyway, I have a Renaissance body.
Dragon.
Mother. Don't look at the boy. Pay attention to me. I'm being cute already.
Cinder, Emily.
I don't care what anybody says. You are my best pal, buddy. I love you.
And let's not forget these honorable mentions.
Congratulations to all the amazing winners.
Until one has loved an animal, a part of one's soul.